we got some dill stems that we chop it up and we do like for the tartar, for the shrimp. We got also the parsley pesto, the shallots, we got garlic butter pesto, and we got also the kale pesto.
Traditional herring. So basically this is it's a herring marinated with a dill flour, then on top of the that's marinated kind of cucumber called in Danish Asia. It's a big cucumber we marinate with the dill flour as well. Then most important for the herring, we'll serve creme fraiche, so get fat, so you have acidity, smoothness, fat. Then of course crunch, and it's a crumble of pork crisp. We'll use just to get extra flavor on the dish. We'll use a bit of dill oil and fresh pickled dill.
You okay?
Yeah. Okay.
So.
Any
hold?
So that's a piece we'll say always to start the meal. I'll put on the plate. Like this. Then I'll just leave it here. Cold smoked salmon from Faroe Island. It's a nice additional food.
then we have a mixture of salted beetroots. They bake long time until they get very caramelized. You see the dark color of it. Then here, and some pickled mustard seeds. A little sweet and acidic. I'll take the dill again, it goes pretty well with salmon.
And this is a lot of porridge.
Another very popular piece in Denmark. Everyone loves beef tartar. So basically, we're gonna go around the classics. So we have beef tartar, we have a croquette, gives a crispiness. We have some capers, we have some cornichon. Egg yolk part, we'll use it as a cured one. And the mayonnaise is made of capers again and some shallots. Fresh. So from here, let's do some nice fresh herbs.
So and then we finish with a little sauce.
organic caramelized carrots. Then underneath we have a celery puree mixed with a bit of brown butter. So you have a intense flavor, goes well with the beef. And this emulsion is made the kind of Danish yogurt called tukmel. So basically we drain the yogurt, we're gonna get a thick kind of cheese. Then we're gonna mix it with mayo and mustard. It goes very well with the breast meat. This meat in English is called the beef chuck.
Horseradish.
So on top you have like a salad with a several kale. The chips is a several kale as well that's been like baked in the oven. Get crispy. And on top a pour of horseradish to go well with the meat. I like this piece because it's like a nice proper meal, like we will call like a proper main dish for lunch. Vegetable, they're very great in Denmark, the celeriac. We'll combine it with winter truffle from Italy. And then we have German smørrebrød and he has some mushroom mix. Fried mushrooms that we have a cream made of porcini mushrooms, herbs on top, this fried Brussels sprouts, fermented mirabelles from last season, we got acidity, roasted hazelnuts, and salt. It's a vegetarian. Salt-baked celery, been cooked slowly to get the right texture. When we serve it on the bread, we like to get the texture a little bit softer because we have a fried bread, so the texture comes later from the bread. Then on top, there's a chive mayonnaise to a little power in the flavor. Pickled onions, it's a red pickled onions. The truffles, yeah, you have to get your
You're welcome.
Good, man. Good.
Thank you, Mark.